Wow, it seems to me that the ruby slippers have gone missing. I must do everything in my power to find them. Goodness gracious, I have found the slipper.
You found my slipper. Thank you so much for finding them, but where's the other one?
Aha! It's mine now.
Why do you want them so badly?
Because the last slipper sold for $666,000. They're also considered among the most treasured and valuable items of Finn memorabilia. And there's only 5 known pairs left in the whole world, since one was stolen in August 2005. Did you also know that in the novel the slippers were silver, but they made them ruby red in the film? Anyways, it's mine now.
We have to find my other slipper!
Hello, I'm Glinda. Let me tell you a little bit about the film industry in the 1930s and 40s. This era is well known for being the era of sound innovations and color innovations. Some of the most influential people in the film industry right now are Greta Garbo and Jean Harlow, a bombshell and elegant movie star. They're in movies such as Casablanca and Hell's Angels. I see you're looking for your sister. Lucky for you, I have a family plan.
Follow the blue dot to find her location.
Slippers? They'd be with the Wicked Witch. They're about this big.
Ruby slippers? That reminds me of my time back in the film industry. Hey, I'm Merv. Merv Leroy. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I produced The Wizard of Oz.
Wait, The Wizard of Oz?
Yeah.
Wasn't that the first color film?
No, it was not the first color film. It was actually the first Technicolor film. Do you know what Technicolor is? No one knows what Technicolor is. That really gets on my nerves. Or my Mervs. Anyway, sorry, Merv joke. Technicolor, it's really interesting, actually. It's when, okay, so you film it in black and white, right? And then from that, you put on different filters on the film, and then you add dyes on top of the filters, you know what I'm saying? It's beautiful. That's why the ruby slippers are so bright. Because of the dyes. Anyway, I haven't seen your slippers, but I'll keep an eye open.
Thanks. Yeah. See you later.
Bye.
I'm the Wizard of Oz.
Nice to meet you. Have you seen the ruby slippers?
This one?
Yes!
I found it on the side of the road during the Great Depression. Did you know that during the Great Depression, even at its worst, 60 to 80 million people still attended the movies? And studios tripled in debts during the 20s? Also, in order to boost attendance, they lowered admission prices, had giveaways, and had bank nights, which customers could win cash prizes. But yes, I have your slipper.
Can I have it back? I've had to wear these ever since I lost them.
Of course.
Thank you. One step closer to victory.
We gotta find the witch and get back the other slipper.
I'll take that. Sicka, Merv. Aha, you got it.
And I got this one too.
You played it.
You witch. Merv. The private investigator needs the slipper to go home.
I don't know. I guess you're right. It's the right thing to do. Here you go.
Thank you.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. Everywhere you look.